Thanks to a subscriber request, I'm going to show you how to make this floral gradient design in today's Illustrator tutorial. What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, home of graphic design content. Storming on with the third upload of my first week back here on YouTube, we have a floral gradient design in Illustrator for today's tutorial. A subscriber saw this design here in a different video of mine, and he wanted to know how it was made. So let's jump right into it. Select a color fill here, and then choose the ellipse tool in the Illustrator tool panel. Holding down shift, generate a perfect circle like so, and then hold down the alt option key to duplicate it. Select both circles and align them vertically. If you don't have the align options up the top here, you can go up to window and then align. Once they're aligned, open up the Pathfinder window and choose the intersect option, leaving you with the midsection cut out. This petal shape will form the basis of our floral gradient design in today's tutorial. With the selection tool, you can stretch it out a little bit, like I'm doing here. With the petal selected, we then need to grab the rotate tool. Move the crosshair icon down to the very tip of the petal and then click once. With your cursor right over the icon, hold down the alt option key and then click again. Type in 18 degrees, then you can click preview if you want to. Once you're happy, hit copy and then command D or control D to repeat the process. Select all of the petals of the floral design and duplicate them as we need them later. On the original floral design, turn down the opacity to something like 30% and then add a gradient. This is one way we're going to add a gradient to our floral design, but I'm going to show you another way afterwards. Choose your colors in the gradient window, and once you're happy, grab the gradient tool here. Draw a straight line right across your floral design, which will allow you to spread the gradient evenly over each petal. Now group all of the petals in the gradient floral design with Command or Control G. If you move it over to the dark background, it may look dull due to the fact it's only set to a low opacity. To get around this, you can group the dark petals together and then make them white. Send the collection to the back and then place them exactly behind the color floral design. Make sure they're aligned perfectly, and if you want to, ungroup the color petals so you can change the opacity to something a little bit higher. The second way of adding color to our floral design in today's Illustrator tutorial is by adding color to each petal individually. Open up your swatch library and then access the flower swatches in the way that I'm doing here. You then simply need to select a petal and add a color from the library. Trying to match them side by side so colors look visually appealing. And there you have it, one floral gradient design in another Satori Graphics Illustrator tutorial. Let me know what you thought of this tutorial, and like and share if you found it useful. It really helps my channel if you do share my videos and give it the thumbs up. Also, let me know what you want to see on this channel, because I make content for you guys. So until next time, design your future today. Peace.